Hi, if you like to lose your money, buy on Wish. It's very easy. When you don't receive your stuff, okay, it's written our tracking information, you say that you didn't receive it, of course, because you didn't. We apologize, contact support because it's a long time. It's opening a page. Okay. And after, have you received? You say no. And after, most items arrived. Okay. I want more assistance. Okay. And now, your account has been flagged for excessive refund. I receive 3 false SD card. Then now, because I receive 3 false SD cards, I cannot have any more refund. The only way to make my account in good shape again is to be screwed again. Then you see what I received. This, okay, never received. This, never received. This, never received. And they constat it. The 3 card, 1, 2, 3 card refunded. This, never received. This, I received 1 and it was 2. But I can do nothing. I will go again, contact support, because I'm not happy. I receive 1 instead of 2. Okay. Delivered. Okay. Delivered. Have you received? Then what I can say? Half. Then if I say yes, no problem. If I say no, we are sorry. Windows refund is closed. And between the time it's closed and between it's not closed, perhaps one day. And more than that, if you are allowed to have a refund, they will tell you your account is flagged. Then please, if you don't want to do like me, waste and lose your money, don't buy on Wish. I think it's really a shame for a big site, a website like this, to be accomplice of it. They know perfectly that the card they sell for $5 instead of $100 are fake. They know that, but because of that, like this, they cannot refund you for all the rest. No, very smart, but very, very dishonest. Thank you. Have a nice day anyway. I'm a little bit upset, you can imagine. Bye-bye.